Well, ready for sleep? Well, it looks like your pod's having some issues with the airlock, but nothing I can't take care of. Plus, after your recent spill, I wanted to make sure you didn't have any other accidents. All right, well, let's get you ready for hypersleep. And good dreams ahead. Well, we should be headed home. And I'm sure your family's missed you and they're gonna be happy to see you. So, let's not have any other accidents, shall we? Let's take a look at you. Don't worry about me. I'll get myself into hypersleep right after this. Make sure everything's set up with Mother first for our descent back, and we're as good as golden. Now, let's make sure you don't have a temperature. Standard procedure. I know Ash took a look at you in the med bay, but before I put you down into hypersleep, I need to make sure you are all good. Just to double check. Like I said, I'm not much of a medic, but we'll be quick. Hold still. Just gonna check your temperature here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9. Perfect. Well, you're running a little warm, but not enough to call it a fever. 99.8. You should be okay. It very well could just be that your body's been under immense stress. Can't say I blame you. All right. Now, let me take a look at your eyes here. How are you feeling? Overall. All right. Well, some sleep should help. Look right here. Just going to take a look into your eyes here. Ash says that you claim you're doing a lot better. Any discomfort or anything I should know about? Your eyes seem to be dilating fine. All right. Keep your head, neck, and shoulders still for me. Follow this light with your eyes only, okay? All right. Here we go. Good. Keep it going. Don't look away, don't look away, don't look away. Good, 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 good. All right. Yeah, you can relax. I'm just going to hold up my hands here, okay? Come on now, it's easy. I don't blame you. I think it's silly too, but I just need to make sure you're all good before I shut you in. Since we're doing everything manually, it's not going to be able to scan you. Okay? All right. Now, focus right here. And tell me how many fingers I'm holding up. Peripherals. Here we go. 3, 5, 2, 1. Four. Great. Good. look up for me. Like I said, I only know the basics. Following a checklist here on Mother. So far, everything seems to be okay. I have to admit, I don't like that Ash is keeping that thing on board, but we'll bring the specimen back for research. All right, open up your mouth, stick out your tongue, say ah for me. Okay. Swallow for me. And again. Okay. Gonna take a quick look into your ears here. Again, nothing special, just gonna run a quick hearing test, okay? Alright. Hold still. Make sure there's nothing impacting your hearing here. Good. Just get all of that out. It's past my pay grade at this point. And over. Great, I think that's enough. Okay. That'll do. No. Go ahead and close your eyes for me. Yeah. And I'm gonna make some noises and you just tell me when they stop. All right. Here we go. I'm going to whisper some numbers and you just repeat them back. Understood. Here we go. 12, 73, 92, 40. Good. Other side. 'Kay. I'm gonna go ahead and listen to your heart here. And lungs, just to make sure everything is fine. Like I said, your pod isn't working correctly. We'll have it fixed on the Nostromo going forward, but we need to get back home. So we gotta work with what we have. Okay. Hold still here. Deep breaths in. Yeah, keep that going. Going. All right. Should do it. Nothing to be concerned of. Heart rate seemed a little elevated, but again, with everything you went through today, I think that we can count that as normal. Let's get your blood pressure. Again, same thing. Slightly elevated, but not too bad. Okay. I'm just gonna take a quick look at your face. You said you weren't having any discomfort or anything, right? Good. All right, I'm just going to touch around here and tell me if anything's discomfort. No. Seems fine. Bit pale, but again, nothing that really worries me. How's your wounds doing? Yeah, let's get you a little cleaned off before I lock you in, since you're gonna be in there a while. Start by disinfecting. Not a problem, it's my job after all. Well, not medic, but making sure everything's working smoothly. Close your eyes here. Just get around your face and back here where it was. The sting of it. Pain should go in a moment. Not bad. One second here, I'm gonna grab some bandages. Okay, got them. Now, cleaning up here. Let's do. Make sure there's no debris or anything in your wounds before we bandage you up here. Okay. You really should have quarantined first, but I'm glad you're okay. Well, we do want to make sure the rest of the crew is safe too. It's nothing personal. Just a little bit of debris here, hold on, I'm just gonna get it out. It'll be quick, shouldn't be too painful, just gonna pluck that out here. And a little bit right here, just quick to pluck that. We're going to apply some ointment here just to keep it from getting disinfected. Now let's just bandage you up and you should be good. Hold still here for me. Just going to wrap you up here. All right. That's the pressure, okay? Alright, should be good there. Now let me just take a look at your machine here. Interesting. Alright. Seems like the gas doesn't want to disperse. It's okay, I can give you gas manually. But I will have to make sure your pod is locked here. Just check something. Hold still. I'm just gonna take a quick look here. And tighten. Should do it. One more. It says on this side over here. Let's see if I can find it here. Almost done. Should help lock it in place here. All right. That should do it. No, unfortunately the pod's still pretty much broken, but the airlock should be sealed tight enough now when it closes. And I will set you up with gas manually here. So. Hold still here, I'm just gonna give you a little bit. And you should be all set. Doing okay? All right, sealing the door. 3, 2, 1. What's wrong? Are you okay?
Right.